The Sacramento mayor's race is not over yet. None of the candidates could secure more than 50% of the vote, so we're heading to a runoff. Kevin Johnson ends up with 47% of the vote. The current mayor, Heather Fargo, comes in second place with 40%.
Some tense moments, though, at Fargo's election night party after a massive tree branch crashed down, sending one supporter to the hospital. Emergency crews evacuated Vallejo's Mexican restaurant, so dozens of supporters moved the party then to Fargo's campaign headquarters to wait for the results. KCRA 3 Suzanne Fine live in Sacramento with more on the mayoral race and how people are reacting to the results this morning.
Very interesting reactions, as we have shared with you in the past, that of the 10 people that we spoke to this morning, 8 people did not vote. And one did vote for Kevin Johnson, one voted for Mayor Fargo. Let's take a look and listen to what some of those people had to say.
Who'd you vote for yesterday?
Mayor Fargo.
And why?
Because I don't think a basketball star is what we need for mayor. Too much bad things I've heard about him, and I hear very little bad about Mayor Fargo.
I voted for Kevin Johnson. Yeah. Because despite all of the peripheral controversy that's gone on, I believe that he has the spark to initiate some change in the city.
And Kevin Johnson did tell some of his supporters yesterday, quote, "It's very clear Sacramento has embraced change. As Sacramento says, we want a leader to take us in a very different direction." Meanwhile, Mayor Fargo has the support of Leonard Padilla, and she's told voters that, quote, "If we want a runoff, we've got a runoff. We have just a lot more fun doing it until November." Now, because neither Heather Fargo or Kevin Johnson has secured enough votes, once again, this is now heading to a runoff. Definitely 5 more months of campaigning. That's the latest live here. I'm Suzanne Fawn. Now back to you.
All right, Suzanne, thanks.